In this move, you fake the first crossover by starting the crossover and quickly pulling it back to the same side while shifting your body in that direction before crossing it over.